Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to launch the Lunar Client, and it shows failed to launch Lunar Client. Java launch fail. Lunar Client has failed to launch. A report was unable to be submitted. So how to fix this issue? So before going to the solution, first of all force close this Lunar Client from your task manager. And then open your Windows run and execute this command app data and click on roaming. So here you can locate that Lunar Client and click to open it. So now I try to delete all the cache related folders. So once you delete it and close all the windows, and one more time I try to access that Lunar Client app. So here you can go to settings and then check it if you set the maximum of RAM memory for Lunar Client. And here I install the 16 GB of RAM. So I try to allocate 8 GB of RAM for this Lunar Client. So once you set the RAM memory and go to about section and click on logs folder. So here you can delete this file renderer.old and close all the windows. So once you done this I mentioned steps, and one more time you can try to launch that Lunar Client. But friends, now this time you can see this app is opening very smoothly. So now this time it does not show that previously occurred error message. So anyway, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Techons. And thanks for watching.